गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द टॉपिक सॉइल प्रोफाइल फ्रॉम योर चैप्टर नंबर 5 सॉइल. सो लेट्स बिगिन. द सॉइल इज फाउंड इन लेयर्स विच आर अरेंज ड्यूरिंग द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सॉइल. दीज लेयर्स आर कॉल्ड होराइजन्स. द सीक्वेंस ऑफ लेयर्स और होराइजन्स इज द सॉइल प्रोफाइल. द मेन लेयर्स ऑफ सॉइल आर टॉप सॉइल, सब सॉइल and bedrock. Each layer has its own characteristics. In this picture, these layers have been named A, B and C. A is the topsoil. It is the uppermost layer of soil and contains fine particles of sand, clay, humus, water and air. B is called the subsoil. It is the middle layer of soil present below the topsoil and contains broken pieces of rocks. C is called the bedrock. It is the bottom layer of soil and is quite deep inside the earth. It has large pieces of rocks. I hope you must have understood the difference between all the three layers of the soil profile well. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.